Hello, this is Markella and welcome to Screen Hack Friday episode 6, where we're going to talk about streaming live content to your screens. Whether it's your company all hands meeting, the latest Line of Duty episode, or your favorite sports match, I see you football lovers, I'll be answering all of your questions with these three do's and don'ts of live streaming. Ready to kick off? Make use of YouTube Live app. YouTube Live app is one of the easiest ways you can use to share a live stream to your digital signage screens. You can simply share a live stream by taking the URL and add it to YouTube Live app. Don't. Trying to live stream your cable, it's probably illegal. Although we are working on new ways to share content with ScreenCloud, there isn't the ability right now to live stream TV or your cable subscription. Although you might not be able to live stream the latest Avengers premiere, I know, right? You will be able to live stream your internal meetings and events. If you go to YouTube on Creator Studio section, you will find live streaming. You can just create a URL and even schedule it in advance and then share it to all of your screens using our YouTube Live app. That's it for this episode. Be sure to subscribe here on YouTube for more Screen Hack Friday episodes. Thank you so much for watching and see you soon.